गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. लास्ट टाइम वी हैव टू कंप्लीट एक्सरसाइज 3.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. 3 - 1 - 4 - 2. वी हैव टू फाइंड इनवर्स ऑफ अ गिवन मैट्रिक्स. ओके, सो लेट ए इज इक्वल टू 3 - 1 - 4 - 2. वी नो दैट A is equal to I A. Therefore, now putting the value of A and I, so the value of A is 3 - 1 - 4 - 2 is equal to the value of I is 1 0 0 1 into A. What is our goal? First row divided by 3. So R1 divided by 3 R1. So R1 tends to 1 by 3 R1. Therefore, answer will be 3 divided by 3 1 minus 1 divided by 3. So minus 1 by 3. Second row as it is minus 4 2 is equal to same operation we have to apply on right hand side. So we have to divide by 3, so 1 by 3, 0, second row as it is 0, 1 into A. What is our next goal? We have to make A pivot element then will be 0. So we have to multiply the first row by 4 and add in second row. So we have to multiply first row by 4. And A in second row. So R2 tends to R2 plus 4 R1. It gives. So here the first row is 1 minus 1 by 3. So what about second row? So we have to multiply by 4. So 4 ones are 4 minus 4. So 0. Here minus 4 by 3. And A in second row. So minus 4 by 3 plus 2. So answer will be 3 2's are 6, 6 minus 4, so 2 by 3. So here it gives 2 by 3. Is equal to same thing we have to apply on right hand side. So first row as it is 1 by 3, 0. Here 4 by 3 plus 0, so 4 by 3. Here 1 as it is into A. Okay. What is our next goal? We have to make A 2 2 element will be 0. So 1. So we have to multiply by 3 by 2 to second row. So we have to write 3 by 2 to R2 into R2. So R2 tends to 3 by 2 into R2. It gives first row is 1 minus 1 by 3. Second row will be 0. Here 2 by 3 into 3 by 2. So answer will be 1. Is equal to same operation will apply on right hand side. So again, first row as it is 1 by 3, 0. Here 4 by 3 into 3 by 2. So 4 by 3 into 3 by 2. So 3 3 cancel out, 2 2s are 4. So here I will write down 2 and 3 by 2 into 1. So answer will be 3 by 2 into A. Lastly, we have to make A 1 2 element will be 0. So we have to multiply second row by 1 by 3 and add in first row. So it gives. So we will write 1 by 3 R2 and add in R1. So R1 tends to R1 plus 1 by 3 R2. So second row as it is both the side. It gives 0, 1. What about first row? So here 1 as it is. Here 1 by 3 minus 1 by 3 is 0. Is equal to second row as it is. So 2, 3 by 2. Here I have 2, 3 by 2. Here we have to multiply 1 by 3. So 2 by 3 plus 1 by 3. Because we have to add in first row. So it gives, we have to take LCM. So 3, 3 3 by 3, so answer will be 1. Next, 3 by 2 into 1 by 3, so 3 cancel out and it gives 1 by 2, so 1 by 2 plus 0, so 1 by 2 into 8, therefore, okay. Now, left hand side will be identity matrix, so I is equals to B into A, then where B is equals to 1, 1 by 2, 2, 3 by 2 is equals to A inverse. It gives answer. Is it? Okay, next question number 11. 2 minus 6, 1 minus 2. Let us start from here that A is equals to 2 minus 6, 1 minus 2. We know that A is equal to IA. Now, what is the value of A and I? So, the value of A is 2 minus 6, 1 minus 2. The value of I is 1, 0, 0, 1 into A. Now, what is our goal? We have to write left hand side is identity matrix. So, we have to make A 1 element will be 1. So, we have to apply a row transformation and get A11 element will be 2. So we have to divide by 2 to first row. So 1 by 2 into R1. So it gives 2 divided by 2, 1, minus 6 divided by 2, minus 3, and second row as it is 1 minus 2, 1 minus 2 is equal to same operation we have to apply on right hand side. So 1 divided by 2, 1 by 2, 0, and second row is 0, 1 into A. What is our next goal? We have to make a second element will be 0. So simply we have to multiply by minus 1 to first row and add in second row. So it gives a 2 element will be 0. So R1 minus R2. So simply you have to subtract R2 tends to R2 minus R1. So first row as it is for this side 1 minus 3 is equal to same thing right hand side 1 by 2 0 into A. So minus 1 plus 1 0 here minus minus plus 3 minus 2. So 1 here 1 by 2 into minus 1. So minus 1 by 2 plus 0. So minus 1 by 2. And here 0 into minus 1, again answer will be 0, and 0 plus 1, so 1. Our next goal is we have to make A22 element will be 1. It is already made, 1 is already made. So next goal is we have to make A12 element will be 0. So we have to multiply second row by 3 and add in first row. So R2 into 3 and add in R1. So R1 tends to R1 plus 3 R2. So second row as it is 0, 1 both the side. Second row as it is minus 1 by 2, 1 into A. So what about first row? Here 1 as it is, here 3 ones are 3 minus 3, 0. What about right hand side? So minus 3 by 2, because minus 1 by 2 into 3, so minus 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is equal to, now take LCM, so LCM will be 2 minus 3 plus 1 minus 2 by 2, so minus 1, so it gives minus 1. Next 3 ones are 3, 3 plus 0, so it gives 3. Lastly, here it gives identity matrix, therefore we can write, therefore I is equal to B into A, therefore B is equal to, it gives our answer. So B is equal to minus 1, 3, minus 1 by 2, 1 is equal to A inverse. It gives our answer of question number 11. But next we will start to question number 12. 6 minus 3 minus 2, 1. So let a is equals to 6 minus 3 minus 2 1. We know that a is equals to ia, therefore the value of a is 6 minus 3 minus 2 1 is equals to identity matrix is 1 0 0 1 into a. So what is our goal? We have to make a left hand side identity matrix. So we have to multiply, so divide by 6 two equation, sorry, two first row. So 1 by 6 into R1, therefore it gives a 6 by 6 1, here minus 3 divide by 6, so minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2. Second way is this minus 2 1 is equal to what about right hand side? So simply you have to divide by 6, so 1 by 6 0, 1 by 6 0, and second row as it is 0 1 into a. Okay, what is our next one? We have to make a a pivot element with 0, so we have to multiply first row by 2 and add in second row. So R2 into 2 and add in, sorry, multiply by R1 to 2 and add in R2. So R2 tends to R2 plus 2 into R1. It gives, so here first row is 1 minus 1 by 2, both the side, first row is 1 by 6, 0 into a. What about second row? Here 2 1s are 2 minus 2, 0. Here minus 1 by 2 into 2, so minus 1, minus 1 plus 1, so answer will be 0. What about right hand side? So 1 by 6 into 2, so 1 by 3 plus 0, so 1 by 3. Here 0 into 2, 0 plus 1, so 1. Here observe, second row will be 0. Both the element of second row will be 0 on left hand side. What is the meaning of that? It means inverse of given matrix A does not exist. Okay, so write down here. So in above equation, second row will be 0. Second row will be 0 on left hand side. Therefore, inverse of matrix, does not exist. Is it clear? Because a second row will be 0 on left hand side. Okay, next question number 13. 2 minus 3 minus 1, 2. Let A is equal to 2 minus 3 minus 1, 2. We know that A is equal to IA. For elementary operation, we have to write A is equal to IA. But in column transformation, we have to write A is equal to AI. Keep in mind this thing. So therefore, now what is the value of A and I? So the value of A is 2 minus 3 minus 1, 2. 2 minus 3 minus 1, 2 is equal to, the value of I is 1, 0, 0, sorry, 1 into A. Okay. Next, our goal is we have to write left hand side is identity matrix. So we have to solve one by one. So first we make first element will be 1. So we have to divide by 2 to first row. So 1 by 2 into R1 to R1. So it gives 2 by 2, answer will be 1, and minus 3 by 2. So 1 minus 3 by 2. Second row as it is minus 1, 2. Minus 1, 2. Same operation we have to add by 1 right hand side. So 1 by 2, 0. 1 by 2 0 and again second row as it is because we have to apply operation on the first row. So second row as it is 0 1 into A. Okay. What is our next one? We have to make A or 2 1 element will be 0. So how to go? So we have to simply add in second row. So 1 minus 1 will be 0. So simply R1 plus R2. 2 R2. So you want the answer will be 0. So first row as it is 1 minus 3 by 2. What about second row? So 1 minus 1, 0. Here simply we have to add. So minus 3 by 2 plus 2. We have to add. So minus 3 by 2 plus 2. So we have to take LCM. So to do that, 4 minus 3. So 4 minus 3 by 2. So 1 by 2. So it gives 1 by 2. Same operation we have to apply on right hand side. So 1 by 2 plus 0. Simply 1 by 2. 0 plus 1. 1. And first row as it is 1 by 2, 0 into A. What is our next word? We have to make A2 element will be 1. So how to go? We have to multiply the second row will be 2. So you got us A2 element will be 1. So now we have to multiply second row by 2. So R2 into 2. So first row as it is on both the side. So first of all, write down first row 1 minus 3 by 2 is equal to here we have to multiply by 2. So 0 into 2, 0 2 into 1 by 2. So 2 cancel out. So answer will be 1. What about right hand side? Again first row as it is because we have to apply this operation on the second row. So 1 by 2, 0 as it is. Here 2 into 1 by 2, so 2 cancel out, so answer will be 1. And here 2 into 1, so 2 ones are 2 into A. What is our next word? We have to make A12 element will be 0. So lastly, we have to multiply second row by 3 by 2 and add in first row. So you got A12 element will be 0. So R2 multiplied by 3 by 2 and adding first row. Okay, so second row as it is because we have to apply row operation only first row. So second row as it is 0, 1. Here 1, 0 into 3 by 2. So answer will be 0 plus 1. So 1 as it is. Here 1 into 3 by 2. So 3 by 2 minus 3 by 2. So 0. So our word is assumed. Identity matrix is on left hand side. Okay. What about right hand side? So again, second row as it is 1, 2 into A. What about first row? So 3 by 2, 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2. So 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2. So take LCM 3 plus 1, 4 by 2. So 2 is 4. So 4 by 2 is equal to 2. Here I have 2. And here 3 by 2 into 2. So 2 to cancel out. And answer will be 3. 3. 3 plus 0, 3. Therefore, I is equal to B into A. Therefore, B is equal to 2, 3, 1, 2. Is equal to A inverse. It gives a inverse of given matrix. Is it clear? Clear?
Organize.
बस अच्छा रहा समझ रहा. 30 जन. Last. Answer. I give. a is equal to 2, 1, 4, 2. We know that a is equal to I for elementary row transformation. Now putting the value of a is 2, 1, 4, 2 is equal to the value of I is 1, 0, 0, 1 into a. Okay. Next, what is our goal? We have to make our left hand side will be identity matrix. How to find identity matrix from A? We have to discuss in last video. It's very easy. First of all, we have to make 1, then we have to make 0, then 1, and then 0. You have to follow this pattern and you got easily identity matrix on left hand side. So first of all, our goal is we have to make a 1 in a 1-1 element. So we have to divide by 2 in first row. So R1 into 1 by 2 tends to R1. So we have to divide by first row to 1 by 2. Therefore, it gives 2 divided by 2, 1. 1 divided by 2, 1 by 2 is equal to same operation we have to apply on right hand side. So 1 by 2. 0. Second row as it is both the side. So here left hand side is 4, 2 and the right hand side is 0, 1. What is our next goal? We have to make a 0 at a 2, 1 element. So we have to multiply by 4 in first row. So 4 R1 and n in, so minus 4. Then you go to 0 and n in R2. So we have to apply our operation R2 R2 minus 4 R1. Therefore, so first row as it is 1 by 2 is equal to again left right hand side. First row as it is. What about so minus 4 plus 4? 0. Here minus 4 by 2. So minus 2 plus 2 again 0. Here minus 4 minus 4 into 1 by 2 minus 4 by 2. So minus 4 by 2 is equal to minus 2 plus 0. So minus 2. Here minus 4 into 0. So 0 plus 1, 1 into A. Okay. We can observe. Left hand side, second row will be 0. So whatever. What is the meaning of that? It means inverse of given matrix does not exist. Because left hand side, second row will be 0. Here in above equation second row will be 0 on left hand side. Therefore inverse of matrix A does not exist. Is it clear? In next video, we have to study about the 3 by 3 matrix of inverse.